Hi guys, and welcome back to Survival Roleplay. So today, not much is going on the farm, but right then, get on. So basically, one of the workers is just getting back from dropping off some square bale on his quad. Some pheasants are flying about because he absolutely rips it round in that quad, so yeah. Then over here, Jack's friend is on 956, four-wheel drive. You might have seen that in my previous video that I unboxed it. On Jack's slow tanker, he's just doing a bit of a renting job for him, if you get what I mean. So, over here, the she's at St. Pete's just parked up next to Fiat. Removing some of the training about to just sort of organise them. And that's not being Jack, that's being Jack's. Then here, Jack's got his 135 out, which is very in drive. That was left in by the uncle, yeah. It was just in the shelving, we didn't really know, but it was hidden behind the fence. So, here's Jack's thoughts. It's a kind of shy of horse with a little faker, but he's a little dead shy, having a little cabbage in there. It's happened to have its head put down. Then over here, the 956 project is coming along nicely. Jack has been doing a bit of work on that. He's had it jacked up. He's just doing some work at the wall now. He's doing a bit of work. That's Jack. That's Jack's brother. He's come down to help. Then Jack has also organised his shed. So he's had the bale put in time, so is the bale. But he might have put some stuff in that shed because we need to know if the bale is going to sit in there. So that might be really organised as well. Then there's another shot of the main carpet. Laurie's parked up. And yeah. That's a lot of roleplay, so see you next time.